present.
Colorado Springs. Oh, and I'm 30 real soon, and I'm really thrilled.